Hi everyone, I'm Canadianboy 1781. Today I'm in the train glitch in GTA. I have no idea how I did this. I was on that side where the glass is all destroyed. And it automatically pushed me in when the train got near a turn. I wish I had bombs and I can see if I can destroy this thing. I killed that guy. Might as well. Anyway, please like and subscribe.